This pot roast sandwich, this is the thing. I could eat this every goddamn day, this pot roast thing. I'd like to consume it like a fungus, a walking arm-legged fungus. I'd like to spread it out, peel back its layers and spread it out, and lay on top of it, dissolving it with my sweat and absorbing it through roots that extend through my skin. I feel small most of the time, but this pot roast makes me feel big, makes me feel right and big, big as a mountain, fat as a river, fat as the moon reflected in a fucking river, strong as the ocean acting all salty like it's full of whales, the ocean rolling round on the sand, making slow noise and climbing up all over itself. Trees don't grow out of the ocean. Unless it's like them trees with the balloons on it or grows on the back of some dirt fish. Only thing grows natural out of the ocean is dirt from the center of the earth. Nothing grows out of me but mountains. That's what I mean. That's how this goddamn sandwich makes me feel. Ain't that something special and real? I'm the kind of man believes in fate. The kind of man knows where his eating comes from. This pot roast chewed grass off the dirt for me till it got ripe, ready to fuel a more important machine. One day I'll get ate by something bigger, but I ain't ripe yet. But that's why I eat these sandwiches with this bread and this roast. Why I trade my hard-earned bills for something worth money. I don't eat bark, because I want my bones white when they string up what's left of me and pull me up past the blue sky and serve me to the Godhead, delicious, fat, and ripe. God damn it, this pot roast is the real thing. A real thing and good.